The volunteers of the Youth Center present you Multiculturality versus Interculturality.
Multiculturality and interculturality are two different perspectives of conceptualizing cultural diversity and developing practices related to diversity, coexistence in society and its institutions, like most importantly, education.
Multiculturality is the multiplicity of cultures that don't have relationship or interaction with each other in order to not deny their identity. On one side, diversity is not lost, but it can lead to the creation of ghettos. Multiculturality prioritizes the recognition of identity and the right to be different over social cohesion.
Interculturality is the multiplicity of cultures that do coexist and interact with each other and mix as equals. The dialogue and freedom of speech are enhanced in order to support a shared community. The pillars of interculturality are pluralism and equal rights.
A side effect of multiculturalism is assimilationism, which is the process in which a minority group loses its identity and adopts the one of the majority in order to fit inside in the community. But what is culture?
In 1976, Edward T. Hall suggested that culture was similar to an iceberg. He proposed that culture has two components. One easily visible, that is surface culture, but it's only the 10%. The other, internal culture, is hidden below the surface and is the 90%.
Thanks for watching the video.
And if you have questions, leave us a comment.
Bye.
Ciao.
Dios.
Yasu.